respected principal, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. My name is Kailash. I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Today is 26th January, the Republic Day of our country. On this day, our constitution came into force on 26th January 1915. Republic Day is important to us as Independence Day. The Constitution of India is the supreme law of India. Our constitution is the largest written. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar is the father of our constitution. Today we are a great republic. Republic means a country whose leader is a president, not a king or queen. This would not have been possible if our freedom fighters not had numerous sacrifices of the independence of country. I am proud that I am an Indian and I love my India.